Shadow, it's up to you, and only you can stop them. I developed the Eclipse Cannon. It's the only weapon that can destroy that black comet. Shadow, you are the only hope to save mankind as we know it. The future of this planet depends on you.
Don't worry, Grandfather. Shadow and I will protect this planet. Right, Shadow?
Gerald, you fool. Shadow is already in my control. What's this? Well, well, well. Seems like you're immune to my mind control.
You have no control over me, Black Doom. I now understand why I am here. I made a promise, and I'm here to keep it. Today, I put my past behind me.
Haven't you always, Shadow? So be it. Be prepared to meet your maker. Your past, present, and future ends here. Today, prepare to die. Say goodbye, Shadow, as you witness my true wrath.
Too far away, your chaos fear will
will be useless. If you get too close, he'll warp away from
Chaos?
You. We need to keep the right distance.
Chaos? Behold the ultimate power. Sphere! Chaos? Sphere! Chaos? Sphere! Chaos? Sphere! Chaos?
Control!
Chaos? Sphere!
Impossible! I am the supreme being that rules this universe! I am the immortal life form! I am the ultimate power!
Only one thing left to do. To put the past behind me. Chaos! Control!
He's okay.
I'm sure he's fine, Rouge. After all, he is Shadow.
How about giving me back those Chaos Emeralds now?
Hey! Get back here, you creep!
The way we all treated him, he saved us all in the end. We were all wrong about the Professor. Let us pay homage to Professor Gerald. Let's work to ensure peace and prosperity for a brighter future. What do you say, Commander?
Excellent idea, Mr. President.
Goodbye forever, Shadow the Hedgehog.